Good afternoon from the Ricardo Tormo circuit in Valencia, where the final round of this year's Moto2 World Championship is about to get underway. The weather forecasts are very reassuring. We should have good conditions throughout the race.
We'll be right back.
Spectre will be taking us to Parc Fermé shortly to watch the celebrations on the podium, but first let's quickly check out the final position. This live broadcast officially brings the World Championship to a close. It's been a long season together, and all that remains is for me to thank you for your passionate support throughout, and to make sure you join us again next year. From me...